A plane crash happened near Faribault yesterday afternoon. Thankfully, nobody was injured after the Piper's single-engine aircraft crashed in a plowed field shortly after taking off from the Faribault airport around 2:15. According to the Rice County Sheriff's Office, a Prior Lake man was flying the jet with an Osceola, Wisconsin man in the passenger seat. The FAA and the NTSB are investigating.